of hearts breaking down. They're all around. Each and every day is a new challenge for me. I don't usually go through the same thing every day. I like to face new things daily, and that's what's allowed me to not adapt to every situation I've been in life. Really, ultimately, it came down to a mindset one day that if you want to be successful, you need a plan, and then you need to attack on the daily. The flame has burned without the warning. Time to find the strength to stand up. In this moment of love, never give it up. Start your journey, guys. Each and every day you're going to face people that are going to probably put you down, people that are going to get in your ear, but you can't let that determine your success. You ultimately got to focus on yourself, and the most successful you'll ever be in your life is once you start just focusing on the things you can control and what you can do daily. And I honestly believe that's what's allowed me to branch out and become nothing huge, but just allow me to become the person I am today, just being myself and working on myself daily in order to reach a certain peak or go beyond that peak one day and become the greatest person I could possibly be. Things are falling now. Our world is going up again somehow. Our dreams are shared and found. Rejoice and sing out loud. One by one, snow falls. Proof of love. Time to find the strength.
Face the dark.
Head on, go now and search for the